Inshallah, this next nasheed is in regards to our personal life. Alhamdulillah, it's the month of Ramadan, and obviously we may be committing sins through our ignorance, and which we may not know of. So let us make this month of Ramadan our chance to get down on the floor and raise our hands to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and ask for forgiveness. So inshallah, just contemplate on ourselves now, inshallah. Let us just think through the words, inshallah. Jazakallah.
गुनाहों की आदत छोड़ा मेरे मौला, मेरे मौला। गुनाहों की आदत छोड़ा मेरे मौला, मेरे मेरे